Hello from Krasnoyarsk and the Yenisei Stadium, site today of the bronze medal game in women's bandy between Norway and the United States. Thank you for tuning in from wherever you're watching around the globe. My name is Doug McLean, pleased to be bringing you this first ever bronze medal game in bandy at a major global multi-sport event. Just moments away now from the start of this bronze medal game. The United States put up a fierce battle against the host Russians 2 days ago in the semifinal. As you look at their roster, there you see American coach Katie Swore. For Norway, it was a similar situation where they were able to battle fairly tightly against Sweden for the first part of the game and then just ran into the buzzsaw that is Sweden here at this tournament. As you take a look there at Norway's roster, and there you see Norwegian head coach Dag Odmundsen. Very good crowd here already as they make their way in. Many of them likely waiting for this evening's matchup. As you look there at the two goaltenders, Karen Knutsen on the left for Norway and Natalie Baker, number 33, on the right for the United States. And there's the official's whistle, and we are underway. It will be the United States in primarily white with blue and red, while Norway in red with significant blue and white numbers on their uniforms. Here is Goff. She was injured in the last preliminary round game, but was healthy enough to play in the semifinal. Goff skates through the middle of the ice, and that ball nearly turned over to the Norwegians, and it is. Up ahead, this is Bjonge. And that ball will roll calmly across the end line. Kayla Rogers, one goal, five shots on goal in the tournament. Amott, to the left of the penalty area, scores! Lena Amott, a very innocent looking play. The Americans had managed to force her to the left side of the penalty area. But she managed to get a shot off, and that one fooled Baker. Get a great look at it here. Perfectly placed just inside the post. I think Baker assumed it was going wide. And Norway strikes first here in the bronze medal game at the 16:09 mark. That's just a little beyond Caliguri. She'll make chase, catches up to it, and earns herself the corner stroke. Nice job there by Katie Caliguri. Hockey player for Sacred Heart University. She is one of the Americans with her making her international bandy debut. Played in. Miski extra pass, but that one misses Kiernat. As Miski tried to draw the defenders to her and then make that late pass over to her teammate Lucy Kiernat. Storvik. Pass collected there by Kragzik. That one goes out of touch off the United States and a corner earned by Birgitta Kragze. She plays for NTNUI in Norway, as does keeper Karen Knutsen. Corner Center played in, bounces to Amat. She'll retreat, finds Bakke. She tried to, not sure if she's trying to get a little more on that shot or thought she had a teammate open.
Here we go, girls.
Flipped up ahead by the U.S. Caliguri gives chase. Holm back. Played up to the left side and now through the middle. Here is Norway. Pass a little beyond Kragset. And for the second time in a couple minutes, she earns her side a corner stroke. See Hansen thing that went off of the stick of Kragset, and she, off the replay, might have had a case. Corner played in. Scores! I think that one will be credited to Linnea Gronqvist. Bit of a slow roller that eluded Baker off the initial corner. Look at it here on the replay. There's the, oh, and it does, it deflects right off the American player. I think that's 15, Lizzie Muse. And it will be Linnea Gronqvist picking up her first goal of the tournament. Seconds they've ruled with that break due to the Liski injury. Now Bakke turns on the Jets. Fans on the shot, but it still bounces into the penalty area. Oh, and Baker gets plowed over. And Natalie Baker up favoring her right hand. Catch the Norwegian player. You'll have good view of it right there. As a couple of them. Fall Knutsen and Alberg kind of collide and then bump into Baker, and it was the right glove that came off. And you can see Baker favoring that right hand. She appears to be okay, but kind of shake it off a little. There you get a look at Gefjord Fall Knutsen. Gallas turns back, pushes it up ahead. Cardinal will give chase. Comes up with it and then loses it. For players coming over from ice hockey, it's so the sticks are different with no curve on it, so I have to imagine for them it's a little bit challenging just trying to just get that feel of the ball on the stick and how to control it when you spent most of your life with a puck on a curve stick. Here's Liski, good skate up for the Americans. Ball kept in, she comes up, the Americans come up with it again. Nice shot on goal, rebound comes in front. Shot never got through on that second rebound. Norway content to fire it down the ice. Canton back for the U.S. her fellow number 10, Kval Knutson. Able to sneak in from behind and win a corner for Norway. Amad again with the corner. Plays it in. Shot scores! Off the corner, Martina Holm, defender for the Norwegian team, rifles that one home. Great look at it there. Just above the pad and under the glove, perfectly placed by Martina Holm. She picks up her second goal at Universiade. Corner for Norway. The Americans, as have Norway, the Americans have competed in all five of the Women's World Championships with five fifth-place finishes. They've actually hosted it twice. And the only place where you could in North America, in Roseville, Minnesota. Corner taken, blocked by the U.S. Liske tried to sneak away, but now it will be Goff bringing it up for the Americans. Cut off, banks it off the border. Liske will give chase. There you see Erica Liske. She earns the Americans a corner. Only one goal here in this second half. A lot of corners both ways here so far in the second 45. So for the Americans, shot blocked. And quickly away, this is Kval Knutson. Ingebjörg Kval Knutson goes right in, scores! Great speed there by Kval Knutson. Initially blocked the corner and then she was away to the races. And just showing great speed, bursting around Hansen and then very deftly finds the corner. Just above that outstretched pad of Natalie Baker, who made a great effort on that one. And there you can see Kval Knutson excited as she scores her third goal. Bakke flying through the middle of the ice. Bakke didn't get a lot on that shot. Missed the near post. As you'll see right here on the replay, just spins in behind the net. And Ahlberg sees that one go off her. Liske with a chance. Erica Liske scores! Liske with her second goal of the tournament. And the Americans aren't going to go away quietly. As you can see, the ball just skipped between, and then a nice job by Liske as she finds the corner. And the Americans are on the board here in the bronze medal game. Great shot by Liske. And there the reaction from the U.S. coaching staff. Obviously very excited. pass into Paul Knutsen. But knocked away, and now Bjørge comes up with it for Norway. Out of play off of the Americans. Fired into the penalty area. Baker forced to make a save. Nærby tried to dart in to grab that rebound, and now Paul Knutsen intercepts the pass but loses it, and now Gallus banks it off the wall. Nærby collects it for the Norwegians. Julia Storvik. Storvik loses it. Goal throw for the U.S. No whistle, and the Americans with a chance to chip it up ahead. That one goes off the stick of, no, they're gonna say it just went straight. Yeah, I think we, a little bit of confusion. That it was ruled a free stroke for Norway as it went off the Americans and out of play. Americans thought otherwise. Holm fires it down. Paul Knutsen couldn't catch up to it, and that ball will curl out of play along the sideline. Into extra time now. Norway will come away with a bronze medal. First ever medal awarded in bandy at Universiade. Two more to be awarded in a matter of hours. And then the men's 2 days from now. Oh, it deflected right in front. Nice tip by Maria Bolme, who was just to the right of Baker. Baker alertly made the save. And I think we have a penalty upcoming. The officials are just talking it over. It is a hooking penalty. Given to Norway, and that will go to number 5, Maria Bolme. That'll all be academic, though, as the whistle will blow here momentarily. There you see Bolme. Plays for Reddy, another player that fell in that Norwegian championship final. Nærby. Now in front. Storvik. She will earn herself and her team a corner. Now said 1 minute to go as the crowd comes to life. Amat hesitated a moment on that one, and that allowed Muse to get out and block that shot attempt. Pass gets past Bakke, and now Larson. And Goff. Do it, the whistle goes, and Norway claim the bronze medal in women's bandy at the 29th Winter Universiade here in Krasnoyarsk. As the crowd salutes both teams, Norway certainly full measure for their win today, but the Americans put up a good fight as they fall 4-1 to Norway. Players will shake hands. And we'll look here at the final statistics from today's game. 10 shots for the Americans, 35 for Norway, 14 corner strokes to 6 in favor of the Norwegians. And that is how this one will wrap up. The bronze medal goes to Norway. We appreciate you tuning in here to this bronze medal contest. Norway bronze medalists in women's bandy here in Russia.